Let's do some two-digit subtraction. Let's start with 100 minus 23. You don't have anything to take out in these two columns, so you're going to immediately have to do the 99-100 exchange. 1, 2, 3. And then you subtract the 20. 10, 20. And your answer is 77. Let's try 102 minus 56. First of all, you take out the 6. 1, 2, 99-100 exchange, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then we're going to take out, subtract 50. 10, 20, 30, 40, 4, 5 exchange, 50. And your answer is 46. Let's try 401 minus 83. First of all, you're going to take out your 3, 1. We don't have anything else in these columns, so we're going to have to go to the hundreds and do a 99-100 exchange. And we're going to clear this bead, 100 bead, and set the 99 beads. 2, 3, 4. Then we're going to clear, subtract 83. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80. And your answer is 318. Let's do 1008 minus 35. So you have 1008. 1008. And we're going to subtract 35. Take out the 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, exchange 4, 5, and now we're going to subtract 30. You don't have anything to subtract in those two columns, so you do your 99-100 exchange, 10, 20, 30. Your answer is 973. Let's do 403 minus 56. First of all, you're going to subtract your 6. 1, 2, 3. Nothing left in these two columns, so you're going to have to do a 99-100 exchange. 4, 5, 6. And then we're going to subtract 50. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. And your answer is 347.